car. It'll be the three of these. I'm gonna put the other one on the butt, but yeah. Yeah, we'll just swing it. I gotta take a couple off first. Thank you. I guess I'm as ready as I'll ever be. I'm good. Yeah, I figured it was going to be kind of wobbly. Hold on, Adrian, let me cut this because it cracked when I leaned on it. Alright, good job. Ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Can we go grab the plywood?
Yeah.
Just like kind of right where that log is.
So, unfortunately, right after this last piece that I rigged out, I accidentally turned off my GoPro and didn't realize it until I got down to the ground. So pretty much the way we got the rest of this tree down was I called for the plywood, they brought over 3 sheets and we laid them right on top of each other, attacked as a crash pad, and then I pretty much, just like the other tree, I just cut really small chunks and just dropped them onto the plywood so that I wouldn't damage the deck. Now, pretty much right after I would drop them, they would move them out of the way so the next one I drop wouldn't hit and bounce. So we got the rest of the tree down. You'll see in the last little clip where I thought I was turning my GoPro off, but I was actually turning it back on. There's no damage to the deck, and we did end up triangling the stumps that they got below the deck. But yeah, with that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.